Jim Friedel in Hoboken said it appeared to bank sharply and smash directly, perhaps purposefully, into, oh my goodness.
Oh God.
There's another one.
Oh.
Oh my goodness, there's another
this
one.
This seems to be on purpose.
Oh my goodness,
another
now it's obvious, I think, that there's a second plane just crashed into the World Trade Center. I think we have a terrorist act of proportions that we cannot begin to imagine at this juncture.